Harry quit smoking for her before a royal wedding. Bye-bye, bad habit. Prince Harry reportedly gave up smoking cigarettes to please his fiancée, Meghan Markle, and she couldn't be happier about it. We've exclusively learned that she really appreciates it. Meghan Markle, 36, can't wait to start this next chapter of her life with Prince Harry, 33, sans cigarettes. The royal reportedly decided to give up the vice for his sweetheart, especially since they're sharing a cottage at Kensington Palace and it's already working wonders. Meghan is so happy that Harry quit smoking. She absolutely despises the smell of smoke and she always hated kissing Harry after he had been smoking, a palace insider tells HollywoodLife.com exclusively. Harry would always use a really strong breath freshener after he had had a cigarette, but Meghan could still taste the tobacco and smell the smoke on his clothes. See Meghan and Harry's romantic timeline in pics right here. Meghan knows how tough it was for Harry to quit, so she really appreciates him quitting just for her, our source added. Harry says it's the least he can do though, seeing as Meghan is moving to the other side of the world and giving up her acting career. It's been a magical few weeks for the lovebirds, especially after they announced their engagement to the world. Harry and Meghan will marry on May 19, 2018, the Kensington Palace revealed, and fans can't wait to tune in. Even though there may be stress leading up to the nuptials, Harry has promised no smoking at all at home, a pal of Harry's told the Daily Mail. It's not nice for Meghan as a non-smoker, so there's no more hanging out of the window for a quick puff. Harry has quit for Meghan. Meghan is already getting used to her lavish new lifestyle. The former Suits actress was last spotted exiting Beach Blanket Babylon in London with her fiancé, as well as Prince William, 35, and Kate Middleton, 35, on December 13. Harry is going the extra mile to spoil his leading lady and he's got a super sweet gift planned for his other half before they tie the knot. Prince Harry is planning on surprising Meghan with a diamond and blue sapphire bracelet worn by his mother Diana as an early wedding gift, an insider tells HollywoodLife.com exclusively. Diana was known for her love of sapphires and so Harry feels it is special, romantic and important for him to share the regal gem with his bride-to-be. Hollywood lifers, would you care if you're so smoked cigarettes? Tell us below.